To monitor Oracle Java Cloud Service SaaS Extension instances, I'll use Oracle Java Cloud Service SaaS Extension Control, a powerful web-based interface that displays in a single view all usage metrics for a single JCS SaaS Extension instance. Each region contains a different set of data that can either point to a specific performance issue or, when taken together, provide insight into the overall health of my instance or the applications running on it. The Performance Summary region helps identify any issues that might affect the availability of the service instance, along with a 24-hour timeline that indicates when the instance was up or down. I can also see critical information about disk usage, servlets and JSP sessions, and important JDBC connection data. When monitoring my service here, I want to be sure that the number of open JDBC connections is within the expected range. If that number increases steadily over time, one or more of my applications might be having trouble managing database connections and transactions. I should also monitor all three servlet and JSP data points to see if their values indicate any unexpected performance. The Data Sources region lists the data sources associated with my service. In the Response and Load region, I can compare request processing time to the number of requests per minute and see any correlation between those two metrics. This data will show me if the servers are behaving as expected, if any server is overloaded, or if a server is taking too long to respond and load. Anything I need to do with my applications, I can do here in the Applications region. Not only can I review the status of the applications deployed to my service, but I can also deploy, delete, and redeploy them from here, and start or stop them. To be sure an individual deployment is working as expected, I can also test it. When I want to see information about a specific application, I can open its homepage and see a performance summary, information about servlet and JSP sessions, requests on the Work Manager, and detect any load and response issues. I can also launch the application from here. Similar to the Applications region, I can use the Libraries region to deploy and manage any shared Java EE libraries or optional packages supported by Oracle WebLogic Server. The table also shows the status and other details for the deployed libraries. I can monitor CPU and heap activity here in the Resource Usage region. This data will let me know if the servers are behaving as expected or if any server is overloaded or is using too many resources. If either of these conditions exist, I can request more servers, or if I suspect my servers are performing poorly, ask the cloud administrator to restart them. Whenever I submit a job for my service, a summary of that job appears in the Jobs region. Here, I can review the job status and view logged information for each job. If I suspect there might be a problem with a job, for example, if a deployment fails, I can check one of the activity logs. These text documents let me know if the application contains a virus or could otherwise cause problems. For instance, let's say that I suspect a deployment is failing because it's using disallowed packages. To investigate this possibility, I'll take a look at the whitelist validation log. While I could save the log and review it later, I'll just open it now. This log shows if any packages are disallowed. If I don't find anything here, I can check for other problems in one of the other logs. JCS SaaS Extension Control logs all application activity into messages I can view on the View Log Messages page. Here I can display the service and application log messages by date range and message type. I can filter the results to just those containing a specific text string or by messages that apply to a specific application. I can also select which logs to search. When I find a message of interest, I can display it here. This is helpful if a message is longer than the space provided in the message list, as might be the case with an error message. Finally, if I want to save a message for later reference, I can export it in one of these formats. The tools available on JCS SaaS Extension Control make monitoring instances and applications a simple task. To learn more about this subject and all other aspects of JCS SaaS Extension, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com, the Oracle Learning Library, or any of these other Oracle websites. And thanks for watching.